following Tornado Tag Team Contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, the All-American American Jack Swagger and Antonio Cesaro.
Swagger's a two-time NCAA All-American, a world champ, and an ECW champ. And say, he's dangerous.
In a tag match, it's important to remember that it's not about how good the individuals are, but how well the teams work together. That's the only way to win this thing. If Rey Mysterio knows how to do one thing, it's to win. He's held his share of WWE gold, including the WWE and World Heavyweight Championships. He also won the 2006 Royal Rumble.
Will be who will capitalize on those moves the best.
That landed like a ton of bricks.
Blocked.
Missed it. Man, that one rocked him. Oh, what a painful kick.
So far, this has been a very competitive tag team match.
Mysterio will use every part of his body to help pull out the win.
No one holds that one.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Cover here. Oh, man. They don't even seem hurt after that. Struggling for control.
Ready,
Mysterio, always known.
Here's a cover.
And he makes the save, stopping either of his opponents from getting an advantage.
Watch it. He looks fired up here.
Cesaro looking to finish. Mysterio's in a bad way here. He's got to change the way the pendulum's moving.
A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
Two.
Antonio Cesaro getting inside the mind of his opponent here.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Cesaro too crafty to get caught with that.
Retreat from the ring.
Back into the ring now.
The WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
An incredible match. It took tremendous fortitude to survive this elimination battle.